特に企業を社会的なことをされようとされている方には特に響く共感いただけることだと思うので、本当に社会を変えたいっていう難しい課題だっていう方こそこのアートシンキングをぜひこう学ばれたらすごいいいんじゃないかなと思います。
全てがデータ化されてクラウドに、ウォッチされている世界に対して、まあ、それって非常に怖いよねっていう表現をしたかったです。多分3時間ぐらい語りたいです本当は。で、要点だけ言うと、これほど脳の全てが、気持ちいい形で使われ、気持ちよく、疲れるという。
Creative. Some people say, oh, Japanese only follow rules. It's not like that. So what impressed me the most probably was they were very good at making it collectively and organize the collective in a very efficient way. So maybe sometimes they are a bit slow at the beginning, but once they got it, once they agreed, then it's going to be very fast. So I learned a lot about a lot of, you know,issues in Japan that concern Japanese, and also I would say that, you know, some pieces of art for me are maybe more interesting or better in a sense, but the process was extremely exciting for all the groups. So it's not only the final piece, it's also the process and how some team had many problems and they still made it.